new lyrics that you've written yourself. Can't wait to hear this collaboration. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Louis from Hector Berserk and the Karen String Quartet.
Sick children we need fear, still smiling in hospital bed, though they don't want to stay here, full of obvious courage. Thoughts spared for the doctors and nurses, not concerned with what's in their purses. A little bit of single parenthood, where men went destitute, checkbooked, step rebuked, kept up with the Joneses. Christmas dinner got burnt as the pressure cooked, but the debt collectors seem like saints. Save the day and feed the wains. You can wait for a moment or be the change. I don't mean to philosophise like Aristotle. When I hear Jesus Christ, it's not about a man that has apostles. I love when a man gets blottled in the back of postal. Take the kids to Santa's grotto after half a bottle. Will we live for today and laugh at tomorrow? Think of kids stranded witnessing, adults bickering, knowing it could go either way, the candles flickering. For one day let's pretend everything's alright. No barking or bitching in a dog fight. Let's not make false promises or talk. For one day, let's pretend everything's alright. For all eternity, we reconsider lost identities, the bleak midwinter, the kind of memories you keep forever, the frozen emotions that mean you shiver, shining nights at Camelots, the did you get, the have you got, throw snowballs at your Santa Claus, the fantasies, the happy thoughts. This Christmas, Carol isn't with us. Curiously, her nose itches. Her personality's addictive. She has a skewed concept of a white Christmas. Her boss thinks she'd be a fine mistress. This is what this is. Wham bam, thank you ma'am, catch you later. Went back to work, disregarded like wrapping paper. But every maternity ward has a lass in labour. Anxious friends, a family waiting to congratulate her. But boys become men, and men become dads that save her. Every breath, every noise of their own little happy manger. A time we'd ask a favour of a passing stranger. I love when the windows get a bit frosty. I know the shops play Bing Crosby. The season to feel clarity, a gift to charity. Or ask your bird to marry you. Or ask your drunk pal to carry you back to reality. But we're all gifted, regardless of salary. The decisions, decisions, ambitions, traditions. Envisaging visions, forgiving misgivings. The colourful streetlights that lit up the distance. The bitter conditions mean the tarmac is pretty, it glistens. The one day where children speak and everyone listens. With a sense of serendipity, that you had the best epiphany. The pride you felt with your kids in their nativity. The one day where you could do everything differently. Consider lost identities, the bleak midwinter, the kind of memories you keep forever, the frozen emotion that mean you shiver, the shining lights at Camelots, the did you get, the have you got, throw snowballs at Santa Claus, the fantasies, the happy thoughts. Welcome to Tinseltown, where the kids are living loud. If in doubt, the gifts are given out. I love when the frost caught the drips as they trickle down, turned them to glaciers, where the lost souls dance. Faith and hope hold hands, even though they were told they had no chance. Newlyweds slow dance with blue lips and cold hands. Lonely carol singers are joined by whole bands. And I get melted like a 4-day-old snowman. I love when the breasts become visible in the workplace, invest in the mistletoe. The revelation is something you didn't know. The element of surprise is reciprocal, and family seems medicinal. Credit to those that work most, banking on a bonus. Spare a thought, spare a coin, give something back to the homeless. It's almost 2014, it's not like we don't have the resources. It's not about the iPhones, the iPads, the iGots and iHaves. It's time to let bygones be bypassed. If you're alcohol dependent, going cold turkey on yourself, you got the support of those who love you. But we're busy being superficially judgmental, we're almost forgetful of what's most essential. If you're alone, pick up the phone or send a text. So if something needs to be said, it needs to be said. So this is for those holding mementos, for loved ones we've lost and we've let go. This time, I hope you're with somebody special. For all eternity, you'll reconsider lost identities, the bleak midwinter, the kind of memories you keep forever, the frozen emotions that mean you shiver, the shining nights at Camelot, the did you get, the have you got, throw snowballs at Santa Claus, the fantasies, the happy thoughts.